What is acoustics? Acoustics definition. Acoustics is the branch of physics that deals with the study of all mechanical waves in gases, liquids and solids, including topics such as vibration, sound, ultrasound and infrasound. A scientist who works in the field of acoustics is an acoustician, while someone working in the field of acoustic technology may be called an acoustical engineer. Acoustics explanation. The application of acoustics is present in almost all aspects of modern society, with the most obvious being the audio and noise controlled industries. Acoustics application. Psychoacoustics. The study of the physical effects of sound on biological systems has been of interest since Pythagoras first heard the sound of vibrating strings and of hammers hitting anvils in the 6th century BC. But the application of modern ultrasonic technology has only recently provided some of the most exciting developments in medicine. The ear itself is another biological instrument dedicated to receiving certain wave vibration and interpreting them as sound. Hearing is one of the most crucial means of survival in the animal world, and speech is one of the most distinctive characteristics of human development and culture. Accordingly, the science of acoustics spreads across many facets of human society: music, medicine, architecture, industrial production, warfare and more. Likewise, animal species such as songbirds and frogs use sound and hearing as a key element of mating rituals or marking territories. Art, craft, science and technology have provoked one another to advance the whole, as in many other fields of knowledge. Robert Bruce Lindsay, Wheel of Acoustics, is a well-accepted overview of the various fields in acoustics. The word acoustic is derived from the Greek word akoustikos, meaning of or for hearing, ready to hear, and that from akoustos, heard, audible, which in turn derives from the verb akouo, I hear. The Latin synonym is sonic, after which the term sonics used to be a synonym for acoustics and later a branch of acoustics. Frequencies above and below the audible range are called ultrasonic or infrasonic respectively. Definition. Acoustics is defined as science of sound, including its production, transmission and effects, including biological and psychological effects. Those qualities of a room that together determine its character with respect to auditory effects. The study of acoustics revolves around the generation, propagation, and reception of mechanical waves and vibration. Cause, generating mechanism, transduction, acoustic wave propagation, reception, transduction, effect. The steps shown in above diagram can be found in any acoustical event or process. There are many kinds of cause, both natural and volitional. There are many kinds of transduction process that convert energy from some other form into sonic energy, producing a sound wave. There is one fundamental equation that describes sound wave propagation, the acoustic wave equation, but the phenomena that emerge from it are varied and often complex. The wave carries energy throughout the propagating medium. Eventually, this energy is transduced again into another forms in ways that again may be natural and are volitionally contrived. The final effect may be purely physical, or it may reach far into the biological or volitional domains. The five basic steps are found equally well whether we are talking about an earthquake, a submarine using sonar to locate its foe, or a band playing in a rock concert. Can you memorize what is acoustics? Acoustics is the branch of physics that deals with the study of all mechanical waves in gases, liquids, and solids, including topics such as vibration, sound, ultrasound, and infrasound. A scientist who works in the field of acoustic is an acoustician, while someone working in the field of acoustic technology may be called an acoustical engineer. For inspiration, a life spent making mistakes is not only more honorable but more useful than a life spent doing nothing. George Bernard Shaw.